break, Arlene shared her tips for making a successful business pitch. Now we're going to meet two entrepreneurs with big ideas and see if they have what it takes to impress a dragon. One of them will go home a winner. All right, you guys ready to hear the first pitch?
Yeah!
Okay. So our first entrepreneur is Vidi Bargava. She's from Toronto, and her business is called Panchi. Vidi, come on out.
Yeah.
All right. So, Vidi, you ready?
Yeah.
You have 30 seconds on the pitch clock, and it begins right now. Pitch away.
Hi, I'm Vidi. I'm from Panchi. At Panchi, we make 100% organic and herb-enriched products for you and your baby. With so many sensitivities, increase in chemicals, purchasing power, and awareness, why would any parent or grandparent want to introduce toxic chemicals to their babies when they can wrap their babies in Panchi's gift from nature?
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, so she actually had time left on the clock. She had like 10 seconds left and she was done.
Very poised.
And ready, yeah, poised, and ready to go. What did you think about her pitch?
Very poised, ready to go. I liked the fact that she got to the problem, got to the solution. I liked how calm she was. She looks young. I don't know how old she is, but she looks young, and yes, she seems so confident. So I loved her confidence.
Yeah, she came dressed to impress. I guess she could have slowed down just a little bit. But
yeah, nerves.
That's just the nerves that we were talking about that before.
Yeah.
So otherwise, that was a great pitch.
It was a good pitch.
All right.